have seen the movie Kaala. How was it?
It was good. It was a good movie. Obviously, Rajinikanth is there, so super fantastic ho gayi. Kyunki sab kuch hai wo. Spider-Man se bhi upar mana jata hai India mein, to obviously movie mein kuch spice hai, acha hai, dekhne layak.
So, if you talk about the direction and everything, how was it?
Direction was good. Acting-wise, I can't say anything because he's a superstar. And direction was good, movie was good. So, overall, the screenplay, everything is good.
Does the title suit the King of Dharavi?
Exactly, exactly. Because isme dikhaya ki he's a king of Dharavi. Not only is the king of Dharavi, he's the king of India also. He's ruling India from so long. So he has shown that himself character on the movie. So acha lag raha hai, movie acha hai.
So is there any comparison of Rajinikanth in this movie or something like that?
Yeah, he has shown that I'm Rajini. I'm the superstar. Because symbolic hai, Dharavi ka king hai. South ke ye bhi superstar hai, to match karta tha.
So lastly, how many stars would you like to give?
I'll give 3.5.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Okay, so you have seen the movie Kaala. How was it?
Actually, movie was awesome. And I can't express my feeling. Movie was awesome. Direction, acting, everything is perfect.
So if we talk about the fighting scenes, and how was it?
Ma'am, actually it's a movie of Rajinikanth. So sir ki agar koi bhi movie aati hai bahut hi zyada umda hoti hai, usme hum kuch keh nahi sakte ki direction mein kami hai ya fighting mein kami hai. To har ek scene bahut acche se piroye gaye hain, to main kehna chahunga aap sabhi ko dekhni chahiye. Perfect movie hai, bahut hi
achi. Great title movie ko thoda the King of Dharavi. So is it the Rajinikanth
the King of Dharavi? Yes ma'am, ye agar keh sakte hai ki King of Dharavi bahut ji acha title diya gaya hai. मेरे पास वर्ड्स कम हो गए अपने आप को एक्सप्रेस करने के लिए, तो मेरा मानना है आपको देखनी चाहिए मूवी, और बस यही कहना चाहूँगा आप सबसे.
लास्टली कितने स्टार्स देना
चाहेंगे? 5 out of 5.
थैंक यू सर.
थैंक यू.
थैंक यू. ओके, हाउ वाज द मूवी Kaala?
इट वाज ग्रेट. इट वाज अ रजनीकांत मूवी एंड लाइक ऑलवेज इट वाज वेरी ग्रेट.
हाउ वाज द रजनीकांत इन दिस मूवी? इज इट डिफरेंट और समथिंग लाइक
दैट? इट्स द सेम यूजुअल स्टाइल बट यू नो वी ऑल लव इट. सो
इट्स अ मुंबई बेस्ड स्टोरी अबाउट धारावी. हाउ वाज इट?
I frankly enjoyed it. It captured the essence of Dharavi very well. So,
lastly, how many stars would you like it?
I think I'll give it a 3.5 stars. So, I think you can go and watch it. It's nice.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Bye bye.
Thank you.
Like, share and subscribe to TVNXT Bollywood.